217 on the track, man. Yeah.
Move to the left a little. Word. Pull up. Play the fiddle. Hey. Up. 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 Walk. Walk. Yes.
So it's a TikTok 11. 11 quick quiz questions. You have until you get the answer. Say the answer. Duet and blind react. Your time starts now in Frozen. Which character sings Let It Go?
Elsa.
Elsa. Marked worldwide. November 11th is the anniversary of the end of which global conflict?
World War One.
The Sistine Chapel ceiling was painted by which Renaissance artist?
Michelangelo.
Michelangelo. Actor Timothy Chalamet was born in which country?
France.
The USA. A typical praying mantis has how many legs?
Six.
What is 88 plus 22?
Oh, I don't know.
110. Punisher is a 2020 album by which indie singer? You're welcome, lesbians. Phoebe Bridges. Which calendar month is named after Rome's first emperor?
August.
Kanji are Chinese characters borrowed into which other language? Japanese. Mm-hmm. Which country's football team is known as the Azzurri? Italy. And your TikTok 11th. Oh, no! Which sometimes broken item of furniture is known in Latin as mensa?
A table.
Table. Time's up. Let me know how you went.
Cold read acting challenge. Blind duet this, you're the blue line.
Let's do it.
I can't wait for our backpacking trip across Europe this summer.
I have to tell you something.
Yeah?
I can't go.
Can you say that again?
I can't go.
No, I'm sorry. We're not in the scene anymore. Can you say your line again? Because it wasn't exactly giving me like what I needed to maintain the rich emotional inner life.
Sorry, yeah.
I'm gonna say my next line. Like, the music just like going.
Yeah. So okay. Yeah.
I'll just give you the line before again, and then we can go right back into it. So,
I can't go.
Okay, that was different, but I don't know that it was like better.
Well, you barely gave me a second to get.
Okay.
We'll do one more. That's fine. Sorry.
Yeah?
I can't go.
Okay.
I am not gonna cry. Okay?
Okay.
No! No! No, my Amelia! No!
I think I've already got a pretty good idea of how this match is going to go, but let's line it up.
We might be staring down the barrel of our very first upset of the So You See Bowl. The comments are pulling for what, man? The poll is saying to our man. Guys, you got to vote. You got to play to win. This is very exciting.
It's time for the So You See Bowl. Let the games continue. I think I've already got a pretty good idea of how this match is going to go, but let's line it up. Today, we've got what, man? Versus Dar Man.
There you have it. Round 3 of the So You See Bowl. What man versus Darman? You think about it. Answer the poll over here. And while you think about that, I'm going to go ahead and open this jar of sauerkraut. Oh, I got it. Darman versus Darman.
And it's Darman by a mile. Very exciting, people. Here we go. Look at this. That's going to be an exciting match. Let's go down here next.
Yo, let's find out how people are feeling about the So You See Bowl so far.
So how do you think the competition's going so far?
I'm pro Doorman.
Doorman. Instant classic. Yeah.
Yeah, Sharkman! Woo!
So have you been watching the So You See Bowl?
What?
So who are you pulling for?
Well, I like Dave Man.
Dave Man. Perfect.
Dave Man.
Hey, so the So You See Bowl's really heating up, huh?
Yeah, I heard. I heard the competition's getting really fierce.
Yeah, big stuff. We're 2 rounds in. Any insight yet?
We're looking at the competition. We have a good idea of where to go from here, but we still need to collaborate with our team and really figure out which avenue is really going to figure it out, because there's one that could be aggressive and the other is passive, but at the end of the day, it's got to be a mixture of the two. But then we take a step back and we look at it, but the aggressive idea might be good, but hold on. The passive looks nice too, but we're in the middle over here. We gotta just reevaluate our game plan, figure out where to go from here.